with her mouth. Who knows? John can tell Bob.